I was looking at the rears of these two 2005
Internationals, and they both had their bumpers repainted over
the IC logo on this one. You can see on the back door too. And then this one didn't have an IC logo. It has a stock logo, which they painted over too.